Every knee will bow. Every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. There's a day coming when every person ever created in the image of God is going to be resurrected from the dead. And those who are still living will also be gathered together. And there will be a judgment time. There'll be a time that you and I, every person ever born, stands before the throne of God. Don't forget this is coming. Don't forget this is a day that is still ahead of us.
Repentance is not a one-time thing. You do it one time and it's done. What I've been saying to you for the past few weeks is that repentance is a lifestyle. There ought to be, matter of fact, this crowd, there's something every day that you probably need to repent from.
Surrounded by darkness.
One day, Jesus is coming. You may be in church. You may be at work. You may be asleep. God grant that you will be ready when he makes his personal appearance. My God, what if his appearance occurs on a Sunday morning? My prophetic word to you this morning is get ready! Get ready!
Let me know where. What is that?